One of the biggest faces of the COVID-19 pandemic will soon be recognized here in Louisville. Dr. Anthony Fauci is among those who will be honored at the 9th Annual Muhammad Ali Humanitarian Awards. Dr. Fauci will get the Lifetime Achievement Award for his decades of work at the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, including throughout the pandemic. The Ali Humanitarian Award ceremony will be held November 5th at the Ali Center.